popped up maybe 10 minutes ago. It is growing and it's headed right this way.
Forecasters have been looking at, and in this really unprecedented situation, they've been able to tell us that these are producing the potential for fatal storms.
That parking lot is full. It's South Point Pavilion's shopping center over there. Saturday afternoon, that parking lot's full. I'm across the street. It's got a mocha at Starbucks. This parking lot's full. These cars belong to Husker fans who are hoping to attend the red-white spring game, the scrimmage. I can't talk. Too excited. They were hoping to watch the red-white spring scrimmage. Huskers, it's a big deal around here. What they do is they park here, and StarTran runs a shuttle from various locations all over town, this being one of them. Today, looks like everybody made it to the stadium, but the game has just been canceled just a few minutes ago. So they're offering free pizza and everything. It's because of the weather. Over concerns of today's exciting weather, there will be no spring game. So be a lot of upset people coming back. But, you know, that's the way it goes. All right, we're going to go chase storms.
I don't like lightning.
Yep.
When we're inside.
The whole time they were in Walmart, it was sunny and clear. If you saw the video, I was recording it now.
And now we're out and driving. This is what we get.
Amber.
Right? I mean, push.
You can't see anything. I've got the wrong lens on here. Tornado sirens are going off. But I do want to get some of this lightning. It's so cool. But you can't see it because I've got the wrong lens on here.